OneDrive is a free online service from Microsoft that allows you to store files from your computer's hard drive in a cloud. OneDrive synchronizes all the content between your folder on Mac and cloud storage. If you haven't used this service for a long time and don't need the files stored in OneDrive, you can uninstall the application and free up space on your Mac. However, do note that by deleting an application, simply moving it into trash, lots of its junk files will remain in your Mac computer in a hidden library folder. We recommend that you use a special utility called App Cleaner Uninstaller to delete the application completely along with all its remaining files in a few clicks. App Cleaner and Uninstaller will automatically find all application service files and will help you to get rid of OneDrive completely and safely. Step number 1. Launch the App Cleaner and Uninstaller app. Step number 2. Find and select OneDrive from the list of applications. Step number 3. Turn the Expert mode on to see all the application support files. Step number 4. Click the Remove button. Review the OneDrive files and confirm installation. App Cleaner and Uninstaller is the perfect solution for quickly removing any application from your Mac. You can also delete remaining files left behind the previously incorrect app uninstallation, manage your extensions, and disable startup programs. Nektony makes your Mac fast, clean, and free of junk.